Hickey over the back. Wines. Yes!
Numbers, the chat, a big fight. Not quite even. Terrific. Need composed. Waited a while. Over the top. Here we go. Ollie Wines inside 50 for three in a row. Well done, Ollie Wines.
It comes to Burn Jones, who kicks it down towards half forward. Deed is well from behind. Well played by Wines.
That they've done this year, I've let it go with that for a few years.
To Robbie Gray, brilliant, to Wines, to Young, who can't
stop it. The heartless hands were good, back to Boat, and they got it back to Ollie Wines. One step kick for Ollie Wines, he loved it, Ollie Wines off the boot, and the power have kicked the first two goals in this game.
89, so makes it hard, doesn't it, in a contested situation?
Yeah, sure does. Power have only kicked one goal since that call time. They like it, Ollie Wines getting their second finally. He can.
Don't get on with it. But Mark made an even bigger blue there. That was a shocker. The kick coming in from Wines.
There we go.
When the deep blue sea, you're in a lot of trouble. And so is Morris, who just got it out in time. Ollie Wines, though, handles over the top. West off, kick to the goal square.
And Cochin throws it out to Ellis. Umpire blindsided. Ball spills. Wines, look away. Need with the speed. Impey and Wines. Impey, two Wines.
Took his time, assessed his options, and Wines rising high. Still trying to extract the football. He's so strong. Under the pack, Young's got. Robbie Gray waiting down, kicks smothered by Newton. Spills to Mead. Now to Wines. Burst through one. Then loop it over the top. They're going to run it. Wide at the base of the post.
I'll be going to snicker.
Wines. Now Poland.
The moment because Frost and Howard seem to have it under control. That's changed very smartly though. Wines. And now Gray in pursuit. He's going to sit there. He's got the protection he needed. Well done, Wingard. And bang! Put up.
Kicks it in play. Then goes on to the left foot. Centering ball. Charlie Dixon. What can he do this time? He pushes it down. Gray sweeps it wide.
The goal again.
They're going to get another one here to Young.
Again, heads to the top of the square, and Wines!
I'd like to know what the stats are of going to the top of the square as opposed to having a shot on goal, because everyone's chased and going to the...
Play for a couple of seconds here. Wines met hard. Westhoff found the gap where there wasn't one, and squeezed it through.
He's had two of the luckiest decisions of all time on the free throw today.
Schultz up! Oh,
Folk though. Strap the keys. Folk follow up. Smother was good. Wines gets involved. Pitardi, but stands up in the tackle. Here's Ollie again. Handball away to Boat.
Impey off. Yep. Wingard off.
Great interception by Wines. Sam Gray. Here's Pollock. He can try to load up. They're just looking for their second goal. Is it? Impey goes again. He's got Wines in support off the outside of the right boot. What a finish from Ollie Wines.
Woods.
Brooksby under pressure. Wines got the handball through. Sam Gray creating some room.